local in the Lowcountry. This is News 2 Today.
Good Sunday morning. Thank you for starting your day off with us. Today is October 6th. I'm Olivia Parsons. Let's get you over to meteorologist Arielle Hooley in the Weather Center this morning. And Arielle, what can we expect from our Sunday?
Well, we're going to see a bit more sunshine than what we saw yesterday, but still going to see more clouds than sun, and temperatures still pretty comfortable if you liked what we had yesterday. Right now, taking a live look outside, we're 68 degrees in our Beach Club cam. You can see mainly cloudy skies out there. We have seen a couple peaks of sunshine coming on out. Temperatures anywhere from 5 to 10 degrees cooler than we were just 24 hours ago, and you can see what those numbers look like as you step out the door right now. We're into the mid to upper 60s for a lot of us. Starting to see some low 70s along the coastline. John's Island, Folly Beach at 69, 68 into Mount Pleasant, 63 though still as you step out the door into Kings Tree, 68 Walterboro up to Somerville and Monk's Corner. So if you're heading out and about today, maybe the temperatures have you feeling a bit more like fall. You're going to go out and grab your pumpkin. Temperatures will warm today into the low 80s. Again, more clouds than sun. And with the more clouds in place, I cannot rule out a pop-up shower, maybe even some drizzle, especially between about 11 and 3. However, these rain chances not very high. They do go up a little bit as we head into your day on Monday. I'll explain why and have a look at the next 10 days coming up.